I came from a family that kicked me out when I was 16. I was homeless for 2 years. I overcame that and rose to the phoenix that I am now. So I would go out and be a mentor to the youth, to the homeless, to people who think they can't overcome their circumstances, but anybody, no matter what you're going through, be it addiction, drugs, alcohol, whatever you may be going through, you can and will rise like a phoenix.
Well, thank you. She tied that name in there too. Come on, Angel Phoenix.
Okay, girl.
Thank you so much, Angel Phoenix, Mia Farrow, and of course, Foxy, who was here earlier. Thank you so much, ladies.